welcome to the university sports office. So we have medals and trophies won by our athletes in the university during the various sports competitions. Then we also have here the sports equipment cabinets, wherein we kept all the sports equipment to these three cabinets. And we also have here the documents of the sports office, more particular the ISO documents. And we also have here the director's office. So we have two personal computers, personal computers, and we also have one laptop. And the office is well ventilated because it is air conditioned. And we also have here equipment like the public address system being used by this office during the sports activities. Welcome to the IAS basketball court. So we have two basketball courts here. So these are the courts being used during our intramurals in University Lampang. We also have here the volleyball court in case that there is a simultaneous event, like one court is being used for basketball and another is being used for volleyball court. This is the university football ground. Okay, so if ever that there is no football games, we can also always make use of this area for our softball competition. Actually, this area is being used by the DepEd during the Iloilo City School Sports Council meet, the Iloilo School Sports Council meet, the regional meet, and even the hosting of Iloilo in the Palarong Pabansa. So this is where the football competition during the Palarong Pabansa was held. This is the place where the softball competition during our university in Lampang is being held. So this is what we consider as the university softball field. So this is the university volleyball court. Actually, this area is being called as the Jubilee Park. So we have a volleyball court here, and we also have three sipak na crowd courts. Okay, so this is where we hold or reserve a venue for our sipak na crowd competition during the University Lampang intended competition. So this is the balance of the usually, this is being used for our basketball competition, or we consider this as a more microphone scheme. The university dance studio. This is where our dance sports athletes or competitors utilize and use this area for practice. We have two mirrors. And we also have a due to pandemic and due also that we prevent the martial arts government using this area. These are our rubber mats being used for our martial arts practices like Taekwondo, Arnis, and Pencaksilat. We also have here the four tables for table tennis. So we use also this area for table tennis practices and also for our physical education classes. Aside from the competition during the university week or university Nambang, we also have here our fitness gym. Okay, so faculty, staff, students, student athletes may use this area for free. So we have the mirrors there. We also have the set of dumbbells for women. We also have dumbbells for men. We also have barbells. Okay? So we also have there equipment or apparatus. Okay? So for big lift, we also have here bicycles. We also have here sets. So we have five bicycles. We also have five treadmills. So these are all purchased by the university for the fitness or for the wellness of the faculty, staff, and students of the university, including our athletes who wish to undergo training with the resistance or weight resistance training. Good day.